Jean-Luc Ponty is a disciple of Stefan Grappelli, and he's learned his lessons well. He's played for a number of bands, including Frank Zappa's Mothers of Invention, but now he's got his own album out called Imaginary Voyage. Currently on tour, Jean-Luc and his band were recorded for Rock Around the World recently at UCLA. It gives us a good idea of what his approach to the violin is all about.
Thank you. you. This was a new piece from a brand new album. The piece was called Tarantula. And the album is called Imaginary Voyage.
Thank you.
You really want to hear another one? Mm-hmm.